Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel. I've got fresh SPS VR news in the village just for you, so we're gonna start right now. And of course, we've got plenty of news from PlayStation Experience, but we've got some other news from the VR village as well, and we start from them. Then we do PS Experience news, and then we see what's coming out next week or this week, depends which time zone you're in. So let's begin from the news. So first of all, the new game announcement, Project Lux, that's what it's called, that's the name, and this is take place in a court trial in a futuristic world where most humans have cyber brains. It will have 5 episodes and it will feature multiple endings, and you'll be playing as an agent and you will be interacting with a girl called Lux. Of course you'll be interacting with a girl because it's a Japanese game and they like to do this kind of shit, so that's that one. Another one, it's Demo Reborn. I spoke about it few times, but they showed off today new gameplay demo. And as well, they said this game will launch in 2019, so it's still far away, but we're getting plenty of games in 2018. So at least we know the more is to come in 2019. We're just gonna be a lot older when we played. Well, not a lot, 2 years older. We're just gonna be older. Let's agree on that. Right, okay, now let's move on to the PlayStation Experience. So, Golem will release on 13th of March 2018. They never said a lot about this game. I'm kind of not sure anymore about this game, like my hype is like gone. Like looking at gameplay, it seems very, very slow to me, but maybe I'm wrong. It's my, you know, I think it's gonna be a great game still, but like I'm not hyped for it anymore. There's too many great games coming up now. And this one, you know, it looks good, but the hype is definitely gone. Now, another game is Killing Floor Inclusion, and this will come in 2018, when I don't know. And they're saying it's got proper story mode and it will have 4 to 6 hours of gameplay. You'll be using your move controllers and you'll be killing your enemies to your great pleasure. As well as another game where you'll be pleasurably killing the enemies is Persistence. So this is looks very good, this little horrified game. And it's got release date scheduled for July 2018, so 6 months away, but before that, of course, plenty and plenty of more great games to come. So, you know, they are spread out nicely, those games. I'm really looking forward to Persistence, probably like a lot of you. It's on demo disc, so if you didn't try it, go and try it. Demo disc 2, by the way. Right, okay, so before we start next week releases, let me just tell you about Christmas with Polish Paul, which we're gonna kick off tomorrow. And what are Christmas with Polish Paul? Nothing, exactly same videos, apart from celebrating few great games and some good giveaways, of course. That will be there, we're kicking off Christmas tomorrow. And now let's start from the next week releases. So, next week we're getting Gang Beasts, but as you know, the VR mode won't be at the launch. We're gonna have to wait, how long I don't know, the game looks hilarious anyway. Another game which I have spoken about few times is the Rabbit Hole, and it's a game where you have to escape the room and you've got time limit and you can drink potions and get bigger or smaller and solve some puzzles and do loads of shit in order to escape the room. And another game, this is a big one, Resident Evil 7 Gold Edition. Of course, if you got Resident Evil 7, you'll be able to download Not a Hero DLC for free, as well as buy End of Zoe DLC, which is great. And another free stuff which we get in is, of course, The Last Guardian, free VR experience for PlayStation VR owners. Be great to see the world of Last Guardian in VR. So that's it for me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.